Thank you. hear too many voices. We are the patron saints of Italian-American energy metal. Fucking tough crowd. Anyway. That was three songs from our latest record just released called... No, that's the last record. Funny How Time Flies, that one's called. But we do have LPs and CDs of Catch Me If You Can. Anyway. Can we get some, we get any vocals on one of the wedges? Alright, anyway. We're here to celebrate Vinny. So we got Vinny Verga. We got Vinny Nipples. We got Agnostic Vin. We got Vinny the Viper. We got Vinny Value. And we got Vinny the Squirrel. That's all I know. I'm sure there's more. That's anyway. Vinny, we loved him. And at times, we wanted to kill him. But absolutely loved him. But I'm going to spare you the sappy stories about juvenile discourse. Vinny once wrote a song for me. This one I wrote for him. This is for two friends that I've passed away. My best friends, Maddie Lutz and Rich Zoller knows. Remember he's in the edition. And to Vinny. This one's called When Spring Is Past.
Every month, high and on midnight blue.
Once again, raffle. After Nobody Leaving, get your tickets. Right after Ross, get your tickets. You got 15 minutes. So good to see you. Vinny's little brother here, Vinny Jr. We got cousin Bob. The kids. God bless this guy's farm. Vinny and I had our first band together. He bought drums, I got a guitar. We fucking made so much noise down there. I need some help, so come up and sing along. You guys know this one. There's little Anthony. Is he in the house? Or did he come on outside? Let's see this. Kind of sure. thank you. Thanks to all of you for coming out, supporting. Thanks to all the dudes put this together, man. Too many guys in there. Dean, I love you. That's right. Perfect. I like that. That's my guy. Oh, my words. Who just yelled at him? Oh, you did? That's him. Maybe. Maybe. This is our first hit song. Our only hit song, perhaps.
Thank you.